Lionel, you with Gerflor. Gerflor is one of the major sponsors for this event. How did Gerflor to get to know Floorball?
Well, we have developed so many different surfaces from for different federations, international federations, and of course we have been in contact with the International Floorball Association in Finland. And very naturally, Gerflor as a world leader to set up floor for big events, we started to work with them and to design a specific surface. A second reason is that we have also a very strong presence, historically speaking, in Scandinavia and in Finland. And of course, we know about flooring, sport flooring, indoor flooring for schools, and this is their major sport, so that's why we work together.
Yourself, have you ever been playing floorball?
Myself, no, I'm French. In France, it's not so popular, but we would like it to be more popular. No, I didn't play too much. I played one or two times, but not too long.
So you mentioned Gerflor is producing a lot of floors, and a lot in different sports. Is floorball one of the major events, or what other big events is Gerflor in?
Oh well, good question. This weekend, for example, is one of the busiest weekend in the world in terms of setting up some sport flooring for big events: table tennis, handball, volleyball. We have a leading position with the International Federation. And so we have European Championship this week. We have a Masters in table tennis. We have also a very strong position in badminton. So I would say floorball is among one of the best, if not the best, this weekend at least. Yeah.
Lionel, we had just the ball bouncing. It bounces once high and then immediately, almost stops immediately afterwards. I'm pretty sure there's an interesting technique in the flooring. Can you explain what is the technique? What is the scientific background of such a floor?
Yeah, thank you very much. Of course, it's very important to have, especially for these top events, a wonderful floor. A wonderful floorball floor consists of a floor that gives athletes the best capacity to move, to run, to change direction, and the floor has a very good grip. The Gerflor Tower Flex has a very wonderful grip due to the texture that we put on the top of the floor and a special chemical process that gives a very, I would say, intermediate and good compromise for players. Also, it's important that the stick on the floor can go very quickly according to the will of the players. It's important. And also, this chemical process we put, this called Protexol, eases the capacity of players to move and to change direction when they make decision to shoot, to dribble, or to pass. And as you said before, of course, it's very important that the ball doesn't bounce for floorball. And due to the foam backing, the cushion of Taraflex, then the ball is immediately reduced and don't bounce. So the players have a capacity to really control the ball, to pass the ball, to shoot the ball, and the action never stop. Never stop. The players love to play on Taraflex.
And how do you find out those things? Do you have one in your company, a floor for every sport, and then you try until you find out the best? Or how do you find out what is the best solution for floorball?
Well, we have a research and development department in our company in France, and that tests with players different texture, different surfaces to get optimization for the floorball game. And of course, we started to work with International Federation for the last 4 years. We work with directly federations, so we are able, we have sport engineers who can study. Also, we work with a scientific institute and with, I would say, universities, and that help us to design the best floor.
So, in summary, as a conclusion, every sport has a different floor.
Yes, every sport has a different properties, different color, different structure to give the best for their sports. You cannot mix a volleyball floor with a handball or with a floorball. So it's very important to study exactly the properties of the sport itself. And I think a Gerflor company has the right capacity and experience to do that. Let me just remind you that it's the 7 times in a row that Gerflor Tower Flex has been selected to supply the World Championship floorball, and that for us, I think it's a great honor, but it's probably the fruit of our experience and our recognition.
Lionel, thank you very much for all the information. Very interesting, and let's hope Gerflor will be for another 7 years at least with IFF. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you.